Welcome to CSE Guru. In this session, we will discuss about the topic eliminating left recursion with example. So this is the given grammar. E derives E plus T or T. T derives T star F or F. And F derives E or ID. So in this case, if you are considering the first production, E derives E plus T. The first symbol in the right hand side of the production is capital E. And this symbol is same as the left-hand side variable. So the first production is left recursive. And this is a case of immediate left recursive grammar. Since the left recursion presents directly, that is the left recursion presents as the first symbol. And if you are considering the second production, T derives T star F or F. So in this case also, the first symbol in the right hand side of the production is same as the left hand side variable. So the second production is also left recursive. And this is also a case of immediate left recursion. And the third production, if you are considering, F derives E or ID. So this is not left recursive. So in this given grammar, we have to eliminate the left recursion in these two productions. So first we will eliminate the left recursion in the first production. So the first production is E derives E plus T or T. So this is of the general form A derives A alpha or beta. So whenever the given grammar is of the form A derives A alpha or beta, to eliminate the left recursion, we have to implement a two-step production. That is, A derives beta A dash and A dash derives alpha A dash or epsilon. So, in order to eliminate the left recursion in the given grammar, we have to write the two-step production. So similarly, we have to write the grammar for this production also. So here this E is nothing but A and alpha is nothing but plus T and beta is T. So to eliminate the left recursion, we have to write the two-step production. So the first step is A derives beta A dash. So A is nothing but E. E derives beta is T. T and A dash is E dash. Next step, A dash derives alpha A dash or epsilon. So A dash is nothing but E dash. E dash derives alpha is plus T. A dash is E dash. So plus T E dash or epsilon. So instead of this production, E derives E plus T or T, we have to consider these two productions. E derives T E dash and E dash derives plus T E dash or epsilon. So now we have eliminated the left recursion in the first production. Next, we need to eliminate the left recursion in the second production. T derives T star F or F. So in this case, A is nothing but T and alpha is nothing but star F and this F is beta. So to eliminate the left recursion, we have to write a two-step production. That is, A derives beta A dash. So here A is nothing but T. T derives beta is F, beta T dash, and T dash derives alpha. Alpha is star F, A dash is T dash or epsilon. So now we have eliminated the left recursion in the second production also. So the final grammar is, instead of this first production, we have to write this two-step production. That is, E derives T E dash and E dash derives plus T E dash or epsilon. Instead of the second production, we have to write these two productions. That is, T derives FT dash. T dash derives star FT dash or epsilon. And the third production we have to write as it is, since it is not left recursive. So F derives E or ID. So this is the final grammar, and this grammar only we can able to implement with the top-down parser. Thank you for watching this video.